College softball from Cape Girardeau. SEMO had SIU's number this afternoon. Redhawks shut out the Salukis 5-0. SEMO scored 4 runs in the first. SIU committed 4 errors on the afternoon. And the Saluki bats just didn't have an answer for SEMO pitcher Rachel Rook. She gave up no runs on just 2 hits while striking out 9 Salukis.